How to choose password which is strong and easy to remember? Let's dive into it. I will assume you already know that using password like 1234 or password is not a good idea. Maybe you have some random password with around 10 characters and variations on capitalization, numbers, spelling, or punctuation. Passwords like this are not easy to recall, and with growing computational power, it's not that hard to brute force them either. You're probably familiar with this comic from XKCD. As it demonstrates, passphrases are great to create strong and memorable passwords. There are, however, few conditions. Using simple and commonly used phrases won't help you, as they can be easily cracked using dictionary attack. The phrases should not only contain random words, but words which are unlikely to be in the dictionary. Humans are terrible at coming up with random phrases like that. Generator might help with this, and of course, the more words, the better. Now that we have a strong passphrase, it would be a terrible mistake to start reusing it everywhere. You might have the strongest password in the world, but if you reuse it on multiple places and one of those places gets compromised, you are probably screwed. You should be using a password manager, so you don't have to remember a group of different passwords but one, your master password. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos like this in future.